loyal, very loyal subjects. It is I, Dark King Golas, back with another video, or, well, reaction. And today's reaction is the newest episode that just came out, Alpha Boss Season 2, Episode 5, Unhappy Campers. Can't wait to see how this plays out, and will it continue off of last episode back in May? But if you're new here, please subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification bell to be notified when I upload another reaction or comic dub. And, well, yeah, let's get to it. All right, let's go. Gotcha. He's sneaking into a hospital room. He snuck into the hospital. Damn, you gotta take this.
Well, if it isn't Nurse Pussyface.
You ain't getting in here. How many times do I have to sodomize you with the taser before you take a hint?
As many as it takes to get me off. Now enough with this foreplay. Where's Bar?
She checked out months ago, but that ain't none of your business.
Wait, what? But how? This is... Where the fuck did she go?
Yeah, like I'm gonna tell you, ass clown. You
know, okay, alright, so this is gonna be where we get introduced to Barbed Wire. Neat.
Fine.
Blitz. She's got a job now. A life. Don't fuck it up by finding her.
Oh, that's nice. Why don't you take that advice and shove it right between your pussy legs?
I guess he's angry.
Well, it's just that I'm sure one of the other camp counselors killed me. I'm just not sure which one.
How could you
not know who killed you? The whole point of getting revenge is knowing who killed you, mate.
Holes in it. The counselors are the only ones with keys to the boathouse, and they're the only ones who knew I couldn't swim. It had to be them.
We don't typically do investigations. I'll have to check.
Mainly. You mean check with Angry McAngry?
Not now, Fox.
Sir, there's a client who needs us to investigate his death, and we don't usually...
No time!
But sir, we really need the...
He has no time. Can't you get a hint, man?
What part of no fucking time do you not understand? Just handle it yourself.
You want me to leave? On a hit.
I swear on all that
lead.
People, Fox, if you want out of my office in negative 3 seconds...
negative 3 seconds... My God, he finally gets to leave. I'm proud of my boy. This one episode, he finally gets to leave.
Sure. What about Blitz?
Honey, please. Blitz put me in charge this time.
He did?
That, it is a surprising factor, but...
He did!
Right. And this is going to be the cleanest, most well-prepped, most surgical hit we've ever had. Don't worry, sir. We'll find your killer and give him what's coming to him.
Or she, depending on how you...
Why the fuck wouldn't she tell you where she was going? I mean, did you even ask? Wait, hold on, I'm getting another call. Hello? Oh, good. Did you find... Really, where? Thanks, and I promise if we ever get a contract on your children, we'll make it quick and painless. Bye!
Max, are you sure this isn't a little...
Much.
He must investigate this crime. We must figure out who killed this unhappy camper.
Comprehensive guide to your cover persona. Memorize it. We've got a lot of work to do.
Yes. Because you guys going to be blending in with my age group. I still wonder why you guys chose this way. I still wonder why. Or you could just be a skater, but hey, I digress.
Maybe lose that last
part. Yes, last part.
Hey, Mom, check out that shiny-looking fellow over there. I think that's our guy.
I'm pretty sure that is our guy. Yeah, that guy'd be. Because he...
No, that's definitely him. That bag's full of money and drugs and what looks like a drill one would use to poke holes in a boat. But
yeah.
It's all substantial at best.
I think your investigation needs to put on hold because I'm pretty sure it's obvious who that person is. Okay, never mind. Okay, we could do this the easy way because it's obvious. But the Moxie way has to work. Most influence, Maya. I'm getting dead out loud. Oh, hi. How convincing would that be?
Who the fuck are you?
I was gonna ask the exact same thing.
And all the boys want me.
You're not making it. You're not making it. You're making me hate high school now. You could have done your research, man. You could have done every bit of research on human teenager girls. You could have done anything, but this makes zero sense.
The fuck is wrong with your legs?
I was going to say the exact same thing.
I was in an accident.
Yes.
You look like you spent 3 years on a
pound. Oh my. Oh, no, it's better.
Yeah, you wish. That botch job looks like it cost $5 in an alley behind Walmart.
There's a Walmart in this universe? Hey, that means there's a Target there.
Look how beautifully tan he is. Beautiful
tan? What are you talking? He lost a tooth. Yacha! He did a Yacha! My boy! Look how they mask him, my boy! It was, though. It reminds me of back when I was in P.E. Not for Yamchas like you, man. You're the Yamcha, man. kill someone just to see his sister. I don't know. Pickup? Where? Oh my god, this kid is getting abused. He is getting abused out here. Yes, by breaking, by killing some kid who got Yamcha'd twice. That many? And a new song, and I called it once this was coming out. There was going to be a song coming out. Oh man, I wish I was cool like you. No. Hey, okay, she's crazy. Seriously. How long we were there to make a blimp? It was a low profile, but this is your way. I mean, he was obvious.
I have to do this right.
Right? He made it so obvious.
Get over with something you're good at, like I did. How about your music? I can even help you since they already love me.
Yeah.
I mean, you are a good guitar player, and I wish to be like you, Mox, but hey, I think it will work. I would say let him cook, but let her cook, but.
Oh, everybody look at me. I'm the greatest. It's plain to see that.
I think I want to jump off a building now. Think of me.
Because I'm a work of art. Yeah, I'm hot shit, so pretty and so.
I think they don't like you.
Look at me, Moxie.
Tommy's 2-in-1. Neat. Epic banjo solo. And again, Millie steals the thunder. I have to agree on that one.
Look,
everything I imagine. Where is the mirror?
Play into your strengths. You have all week to get it right.
Okay.
Oh, week.
Thank you.
Tuesday. He gets knocked down off of a tree. Wednesday. Eaten by a shark. Why is there a shark in a lake? Not the. Oh my god, it's a bear. Okay, you have the worst luck, man.
Mox, you'll never believe it! They want me to perform on stage tonight for the local news!
Local news?
Human celebrity! All week it's been. Oh,
human celebrity? Who is this human celebrity?
We have a job to do, and you're off dancing for views. Why does it matter so much how these yokels feel about you?
It doesn't. It matters how I feel about myself. And for once, I feel like I'm important. Like I'm somebody to be proud of. And I had hoped that my husband would be there to support me half as much as I supported him this week.
Millie. I didn't mean...
Save it, Mox! You could have finished that job any time if you had just listened to me.
That is true.
You're right. So fine, finish the job, go home if you want to, but I'm gonna have my moment with or without you.
Ouch.
It's here, man, I swear! Open.
This is the exact. This is the camp.
Go on, champ.
I guess.
Great. Now get out there.
Start the scenes off.
Want to come more on the map.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, are you ready for a show?
Dude.
I heard those before. Those were. Mox, you can stop now. Moxie, please stop.
Knock him dead, baby.
sure?
She performs, you go kill the murderers.
What the, sir?
What? Hey, man.
Trying to finish the job you gave me?
Christ on a stick, you're still working on that? It's been like a fucking week. This is why I don't trust you, a dick, Mom.
Wait a minute. If you two are there, then this must be connected.
Apparently, helping finish your botched job.
The botched job. He was first supposed to get his sister. Nani!
Do I know her? That's my sister, fuckface!
Hey. Oh, that was easy.
What the fuck are you doing here, shithead?
I should be asking you the same thing. You check yourself out of rehab, no call, no note, and I have to track you down to this shithole with... The fuck is this?
No one!
I absolutely don't know who this. Oh wow! So the target's here. His sister. What is this plot?
He killed our client, and now our client wants to kill him back. You fucking what?
He found out about your drugs.
I don't want to fucking hear it, kid. Look, you're not killing my supplier.
Oh, fuck. Supplier of what? You're not back on that H8, are you?
Fuck no! It's just heroin.
Oh, thanks, Satan.
Heroin. No, it's heroin. Out of all the things, heroin.
Now you're
and the kid gets bullied again.
What's the point? That shit barely gets
him a headache. It's honest work, okay? And I thought it would be sure to keep me as far away from you as possible.
And you teamed up with Genius here because...
Do you have any idea how easy teenage humans are to manipulate?
Hey, no, I'm not.
Oh, Jimmy, can you please?
He's proving my point. He's proving the point here. He is proving the point, and I'm disappointed.
I've spent a week on this. I'm finishing it. One way
or another. What? Is that the power? You better get the running, kid. Okay, die. Seriously, what is this montage? What is this montage? I can't. I don't know if I should be laughing. And someone's face is on fire. Man, I already been through enough. He almost drowned and died like 99 times. Wow, throw the bag of coke. Great job. He died. He was burned from the awesomeness. He died by
fireworks!
He died either way!
Bark, wait. I want to help you. Let me help you, please. You're clean now. Let's grab dinner. We'll catch up and we'll talk about...
You don't fucking get it! Just because I'm out of rehab doesn't mean I want to see you. I never want to see you, ever!
Seriously, Blitz, you're ruining people's lives. Millie stole his kill again. Oh well, Millie stole the thunder again, but eh.
Looks like you did it.
No. You did it.
For the...
I'm so proud of you, Millie. And I'm sorry I let you down.
Just don't do it again.
I mean, yeah, a whole week to kill him, but... Wait, wouldn't this be Sweet Home Alabama? Wouldn't this be Sweet Home Alabama? Sweet...
Breaking news!
She was... It was good to me. Nah, put it on the hook. You got put on... Yes, you did great. Though,
really, you're a fucking disgrace.
Though, you stole the kill. Nope, everything's back to normal. And that was episode 5. Sure was amazing. What an episode. Yeah. Well, that was one great episode. 10 out of 10, in my opinion. But give your thoughts in the comments down below. And well, thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye, my loyal subjects. And have a nice summer, as I would say.
I mean, normally around this time I'd ask if you was ready.
Turn me the fuck up, bruh.
But I know there's no way you niggas was ready for what's about to happen. Yeah,